मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई एम जीतलाल। आई टीच मैथमेटिक्स इन सदाराम बांसल मेमोरियल सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल कोटकपुरा।
स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू एक्सरसाइज 2.4 एंड इट्स फर्स्ट सम इज फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। ए पार्ट इज 10,256 डिवाइडेड बाय डैश इक्वल टू 10,256। सो बाय विच नंबर वी डिवाइड 10,256? सो द आंसर will become 10,256. So we know that any number divided by 1, the answer will be the same number. And B part is 386,745 divided by dash equal to 1. So by which number we divide 386,744? Then the answer become 1. So we know that any number divided by itself give the answer 1. So here we will write 386,745. C part is 0 divided by 42,938. We know, student, 0. When 0 is divided by any number, the answer will be 0. So the answer of this is 0. Next, D part is 1,97,314 divided by 1. When we divide 1,97,314 by 1, the answer will be 1,97,314. E part is dash divided by 84,905 equal to 0. So we know when 0 is divided by any number, the answer will become 0. So there it will be 0. Question number second is divide. A part is 12,681 divided by 10. So we have to divide 12,681 by 10. There are two digits in 10, so we will see the first two digits, 1 and 2. 1 and 2, 12. So 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20. 20 is greater than 12, so we will write 10 ones are 10. Now 12 minus 10 is 2, and we will write 6. There is 26. So 10 twos are 20, 10 threes are 30. So 30 is greater than 26. So we will write 20, 10 twos are 20. Now 6 minus 0, 6, and we will write the 8, 68, 10 6 are 60, 68 minus 60, 8. Now we will write 1 on the right side of 8, 10 8s are 80, and 81 minus 80 is 1. So when remainder is becomes less than divider, then the sum will be finished. So 1,268 is quotient and the 1 is remainder. Similarly, B part is 54,296 divided by 100. Now we will divide it by 100. There are 3 digits in 100. So we will see first 3 digits of dividend. 100, 5s are 500, 100, 6 are 600. But we cannot write 600 below the 542. So we write 100, 5s are 500. Now 542 minus 500, 20, when we minus 0 from 2, 2, 4 minus 0, 4. Now we will write 9 at the right side of 42, 429. 100, 4s are 400 and the remainder is 9 and 2. We will now write 6, 296, 100 2s are 200 and 296 minus 200 is 96. So the here quotient is 542 and the remainder is 96. C part is 31,459 divided by 1000. Now we will divide this number by 1000. So there are 4 digits in 1000. So you will see first 4 digits of the dividend. This is called dividend and this is divisor. 3145. थाउजेंड थ्री जार 3000. नाउ वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट 5 - 0 5 4 - 0 4 1 - 0 1 एंड 9 विल बी रिटर्न ऑन द राइट साइड ऑफ 145. सो 1000 1s are 1000. नाउ 459 व्हेन वी सब्ट्रैक्ट 1459 1000 द आंसर विल बी 459. सो 459 इज नाउ लेस देन डिवाइजर. सो दिस इज रिमाइंडर एंड दिस वन इज कोशेंट. सो कोशेंट इज 31 एंड रिमाइंडर इज 459. स्टूडेंट्स अदर रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ दिस सम विल डन बाय यू. डू फॉलोइंग सम्स यूअर सेल्फ एंड दीज आर द पार्ट्स विच आर डन बाय यू. क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड. डिवाइड 49752 डिवाइडेड बाय 121. 49752 we will divide this by 121. Now we will write the table of 121. 121 2s are 242. We will multiply 121 by 2, then 3, then 4, then 5. So when there are 3 digits, we will see 3 digits of the dividend, 497. 121 we will see here, 121 4s are 484 and 5s are 605, which is more than 497. So we will write 484. So 121 4s are 484. Now we will subtract 484 from 497. 7 minus 4 3, 9 minus 8 1, and we will write 5 at the right of 13. Now there is 135, and we will see here 121 2s are 242, which is more than 135. So we will write 121 ones are 121 and subtract this 5 minus 1 4, 3 minus 2 1, and we will write 2 at the right of 14. Now there is 142. So 121 2s are 242, which is greater than 142. So we will multiply it by 1. 121 ones are 121. Now subtract it, 2 minus 1 1, 4 minus 2 2. Now 21 is less than 121, so sum is finished here. This one is 21 is remainder and this one is quotient. So quotient is 411 and the remainder is 21. B part is 17,382 divided by 36. So we will divide 17,382 by 36. Here we will write the table of 36. 36 2s are 72, 36 3s are 108. We will multiply 36 by 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So there are two digits, but here two digits are less than 36. So you will see three digits, 173. So 36 3s are 108 and 36 4s are 144. And 36 5 are 180, which is more than 173. So we will multiply it by 4. 36 4s are 144. Now 13 minus 4 9 and 6 minus 4 2, and we will write 8 at the right of 29. So now the number is 298. Now we will see on which table this will go. 36 6s are 216, 7s are 252, 36 8 288. So it will go on 8. 36 8 are 288. Now 8 minus 8 0, 9 minus 8 1, and we will write 2 at the right of 10. Now 102. 36 2 are 72, 36 are 108, which is more than 102. So we will multiply it by 2. 36 2 are 72. Now 2 minus 2 0, and we will carry from there 10 minus 7 3, and here is 0. So 30 is less than 36. So sum is finished here. This is remainder and this one is quotient. So quotient is 482 and revision is 30. Students, other parts, do following sums yourself. So you will do these parts yourself. Thank you. If there is any query or problem, so you can ask me. Thank you.